I'm gonna take photos. I got my camera out.
Well, I didn't see these. Shibuya Sky, right above Shibuya Crossing, and right down overlooking Shibuya Crossing, you can see right over here there is this little patch of green. That soccer field right over there seems to be the same one that they had in Tokyo Drift.
Look at all those people down there.
Look at that view.
Well, I was not expecting it to be that wet.
Hello, future Jacob here, providing a little bit of much needed context to the situation. Just a few seconds ago, you witnessed me completely eating dirt as I was going down the stairs, and in doing so, I completely soiled the garments I was wearing. Unfortunately, this has meant that I wasn't able to drive the GTR. Or so we thought. The quickfire solution we came up with was that I basically traded garments with my mate, so that way I can go and pick up his belongings from the hotel so he could drive, and also a spare pair of pants so that way I'm not wearing his garments. But anyway, I wish I had that all on film, but that was pretty much the situation. So, enjoy the rest of the video.
Turn right onto the ramp.
I shot a flame!
Hey.
Thank you.
Arcade over here. So this is the view that I wanted to show you guys. How cool.
Mm-hmm. Yep, the middle of a large body of water.
Turn right onto the ramp.
That's heading us back to Tokyo.
Look at that view.
Hey everyone, it's Japbox Jacob here, and today we are going to the Gundam base in Tokyo Teleport. Last trip I showed you guys the Gundam factory in Yokohama, which has unfortunately closed down a few months ago, so we unfortunately won't get to go see that again. But I didn't get to see the Tokyo Teleport one, so this is going to be a big update. As you can see, this place is massive, and this is just a small island just off Kodo City. These flowers are so beautiful.
Ready, hurry.
Yup, hurrying, hurrying. What the hell, that's sick. So cool. What is this?
Sushi tray?
Okay. Tom, lunch plans? Haunted house. Walking through hell? Nah. Walking through hell with a baby? There they go. That's cool. Oh, look, I have a digital dash in the top bit.
Yeah, you do.
Thank you. found the S15 bars, Takeru's FRP. A lot of highest parts here too. Is that a Accord or an Odyssey? Honda S660 bumper too. And an Alteza.
That is what I'm looking for.
Yeah, I saw this together. Ooh, that's a cool one.
What?
Cool cake on the left. Pink wheels. Nathan's looking at it. He's giggling. It's a tourist spade. And the Kenwoods, that's so cool. Oh, that's sick.
That is sick. Everyone, we got the GI Yaris behind us, and right now we are currently in the car park at Super Autobacs, which is in Shinonome. Really cool STI over here as well, but nothing beats this Civic Type R that I'm just seeing here too. Pretty dope. Original Type R wheels, Type R interior for the Recaros and a bit of wood grain. EK9 like license plate, which is dope. That is absolutely amazing. Look, carbon fiber too. And there's an RX-7 over here as well, which is amazing too. And we just spotted a Silvia. That is also pretty cool. So we're gonna go check out A Pit Autobacs today, and then we're gonna be doing a few other car things today as well. So stay tuned, it's gonna be awesome. That's a Monster Swift over there. A lot of raised stuff too. Air fresheners. I just looked at it, but look at that. We've got Knight Rider too. This is like the equivalent to super cheap auto back home, pretty much. You got all these like car accessories. They got emergency lights too. And also right over there, they got Starbucks. All their car magazines. Physical media is very fruitful. Like you've got so much books and stuff and plenty of stuff to read. And oh, that is interesting. Artwork for your home?
I went upstairs.
Oh, nice.
I really want to decorate my room with this stuff.
Ooh,
got a lot of clothing here too. A lot of cool things.
Race suits.
So, people, which one should he be getting? Which part does he buy now?
Oh no, everything. I definitely need something like that.
Because I need to take money out.
Oh yeah, true.
Hey look, it's the same guy.
Exactly.
Oh, 400Z. Wait, where?
Orange, all the way over there.
Orange?
Right.
Oh! There's a 240Z over there. Oh, this is like those like slot games. Got more gachapons here too. K-Car ones. Is that cheaper or it's 100 yen? I'll do that if I have one. I'm putting a poster.
I think they don't take ETC at this part.